Hi guys, so we just arrived in front of that longest tunnel in Norway and we will be showing you while we're driving, so stay tuned.
Okay, now it's running. Okay,
so we'll bring you in the longest tunnel in Norway.
Lardals Tunnel, it's called. Here we go. Almost 24 kilometers long.
It is under the mountain, Rocky Mountain.
24.5 kilometers long. limit here, and there are cameras, so we have to watch our speed. Says 81.
Says there just now.
Yeah, it says 77 there, and my car says 81. Places, and then they take a photo or register you when you drive the first one, and then next one they will calculate your speed between the two points.
Okay. Oi, now we are approaching for the next.
This is the middle.
Colorful part inside of the tunnel. You can see the blue one.
This is the middle one. This is the middle. Now we're halfway.
Rocky Mountain there is so huge that it's situated in another part of the mountain. So now we are approaching, we just have 2 kilometers away and we are going out from this beautiful tunnel. Beautiful tunnel, guys. That was just amazing and exciting. It was a little bit tiring in my arms, but I have to endure it in order to capture the moment of showing you around. And when you are in Norway, you can just check it out, and you know what I mean. And it was just like awesome to bring you around in that area. I hope you enjoyed.